going on, everybody? It's TG Smooth back with some more Battleborn best of builds. Today we're going to be going over Galilea, and I'm going to be using my new typical melee build pretty much. Especially for her, I was curious to see how it would work with her, and you guys will see in this match. But I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a pretty awesome, well, it's actually morning. I'm not recording at night for once, so having a pretty good morning. But anyways, moving into this, I hope you guys do like this video. If you do, don't forget to show your support and smash that thumbs up button for me. It helps the channel out a lot. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Anyways, going into Galilea, this really is going to be just strictly a build video on how I did with it. Okay, so for level 1, I go with Vortex, Y. Level 2, I go with left trigger. Level 3, right trigger. And that's like your bread and butter for this build. Level 4, I go with Y. Level 5, Y. I didn't have it in this video. I just leveled up enough to get that. But I usually go with right trigger and get the faster corruption. Level 6, left trigger. Level 7, right trigger. Level 8, left trigger. Level 9, left trigger. And then level 10. You can do either or, really. If you want more corruption faster whenever you use your alt, then go for that. If you want the abysmal form's area of effect to be larger, then go for that. Really, both are good. I actually prefer right trigger in most cases, but in this match I was just kind of fooling around and testing this build. I didn't expect much from it because two of my team members DC'd, so at one point it was 3v5, and I skip a little forward into the video when I have more shards, and that just cuts down on the rendering time for you guys so I can get these videos out faster, so I hope you don't mind. Anyways, yeah, going into gear. So this is like my new typical melee build, and for a damn good reason. 9.8% attack speed. You guys should know the Val of Zealous Fury by now. 7 crit hit damage. Activating a skill stacks 1.96% attack speed, max 5 stacks. So pretty much like 19 point something attack speed from that. I got the Vow of Vengeance finally. Not full stats, but 9.8 and I think 5.6 is full stats. So 9.67 attack damage, 5.52% attack speed, and then stack 0.97 attack damage with every melee hit, max 10 stats. So you guys can see it's definitely reaching 19% attack damage for that one. And then Boots of the Brute, 5.51% movement speed, 5.51% attack speed, and melee attacks will slow an enemy once every 3 seconds. So you're pretty much not getting away from this build. Huge amounts of attack speed, huge amounts of attack damage, especially when you go into Galilea's Helix build and you get more attack speed from her being corrupted and shit like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and that's it. As usual, this is TG Smooth out, and remember, stay smooth. Peace!
Spotted!
There! A delinquent!
an eddy!
You will fall!
On your guard! Here they come! Salt the earth! More of them!
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. Appeasement at 50%. Our minion altars have been relocated.
Enemy approaching! Stars, a voice!
Capturing inclement weather right here! The winner is Montana!
Peace and agony are music to the digital warriors.
away from me.
Oh, nice.
Play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Light of the sun! I'll have your arrows for this!
One another. I read that somewhere. Cold front's moving in.
Galilea, I'm afraid this is a private party.
Are you certain you're ready for this?
God damn it.
My Majesty and Grandma.
Pain and death.
Giant minion. See it safely to our altar. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
certain you're ready for this!
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Generate priestess!
Maximum appeasement. Keep up the pace. Play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Only one hostile remains. You should kill them. Power play. Enemy forces at half strength. Minrec is pleased with our enemies. Their minion altars are relocating. Only 10 minutes left. Appease our robot overlord. A giant minion. See it safely to our altar. Minutes to meltdown. Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.